Happy freaking hump day, everybody.
Today will be the biggest mountain I have ever climbed. First off today, we are heading towards Broken Top Mountain. It's a stratovolcano.
40 minutes to go, 5.5 miles. We are on some gravel roads, windy, twisty, turny, going through the forest. If you live in the mountains, then you're probably used to something like this. But I'm from Wisconsin, and it's pretty much flat, other than a few parts of the state. Last night it got really cold, and it was probably one of the coldest nights that I've slept in my Jeep, other than Lake Tahoe. It was like mid-30s, I believe, when I was out there. Last night it was probably in the 40s. That's gonna be one of the really cool things about visiting each state, because I will have experienced all these different temperature changes, all the different climates, mountain region, the plains, the desert, yada yada. We've made it to the trailhead. That was such a beautiful drive heading out here. Jade was in her element, and I missed off-roading. Wasn't anything too extreme, but it was just enough to get a little technical at times. Unfortunately, I just checked out the trailhead sign, situation, rules, regulations. I cannot bring the drone in, unfortunately. Yep, no drones. Dang, $300. But luckily, a couple days ago, I was fortunate enough to be able to bring the drone on top of a mountain, Mount Tumalo. And that was really epic. That was such a cool experience. This bad boy is about 9,177 feet, according to Google. Got plenty of time to hike it. Just gonna take my time, get as many cool shots as I can for you guys, and just enjoy the beautiful weather. Be safe, see you soon, Jade. We are underway. Broken Top Trail, all right? We're at the right one. Okay, we're doing good, we're doing good. Slippery. That feels so good in my hands. Ooh, yeah. Hike's going great. Just made my way through that wooded area. It's pretty wooded. I could not ask for a better hike. Absolutely gorgeous out here. To mix things up a bit, spice things up a bit, I decided to use some of the cool things that Josh Sandzone sent me. If you look on my back, you'll see a solar panel charger, which is charging my power bank. Got a little external power bank, like yay big, that I'm bringing with. Figured why not try it out. It's working really well so far. It's pretty cool. So thanks again, Josh Sandzone, for sending me that. So far I've not seen much of wildlife besides birds. It'd be really cool to see some big animals today. But being such a highly active hiking area, I don't know. We'll see. It'd be pretty cool though.
I gotta show you guys something. There's a lake up here. A really cool lake.
I don't know if the camera will be able to do it justice, but when the sun is out, the water is turquoise. So beautiful.
Gotta throw a shout out to Brad in Bend, Oregon for letting me know about this place. This is so cool. One of my favorite hikes to date.
There we go. Now the sun is out. You can see the turquoise.
I bet it's absolutely freezing, but I really want to jump in. I think now's the perfect time for a little snackarooski break while I take in the beauty. Let's check up on this solar panel. See how it charged my power bank. Full charge. A little power bank in here. Went full charge. Ah, this is gonna be the best lunch ever. Just taking in all the beauty. You can see the colors on the rocks too now.
Check that out. Crazy.
That wind's picking up. I had to throw on the fleece. Every time the sun comes out though, it warms up so nicely. Bask in the sun. Bask in the sunshine. Now Brad said once I get up to the lake, follow the trail that goes to the right, and then it'll take you to some cliff where you can just see for miles. So that's what I'm doing, following the trail to the right, and we shall see where it leads us. Such a great hike today. So happy I came out here. If you guys are out in this area, check out Broken Top Mountain. Met a lot of really cool hikers. The camaraderie was just awesome. Every time I was taking a time lapse, I would just sit there, soak up all the beauty. Jade, how you doing? Did you have fun while I was gone? Yeah? Second half for today. Just gonna be finding somewhere to sleep. Time to get out of here, Jade. Let's do it. Let's get out of here. What do we got going here? Is that one giant banana pancake? That is correct. I'm making a giant banana pancake out here in the Walmart parking lot. I have two special thank yous tonight to my two newest Patreon pledges. Jim Brown. And I'm pretty sure it's the same Jim Brown who sent me the hammock, which I still gotta use. Thanks again, Jim Brown, for that hammock. And Eduardo Halen. Thank you guys so much for your support. Really appreciate it. It's awesome. You guys are rock. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. It's gonna be a great night. I'm gonna eat this banana pancake. I'm gonna let you guys go. So as always, Wranglers, thank you so much for hanging out with me. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Yeah, see you guys, we're bouncing. You're bouncing right on there. Every time I push a Jeep, it just shakes. Like, oh yeah, freaking banana pancake. I'm just be shaking. That's just the name of the game, I guess.